You were in college working part-time, waiting tables. Left a small town, never looked back. I was a flight risk with the fear of falling, wondering why we bother with love if it never lasts. I say, can you believe it? As we're lying on the couch, the moment I could see it, yes, yes, I can see it now. Do you remember we were sitting there by the water? You put your arm around me for the first time. You made a rebel of a careless man's careful daughter. You are the best thing that's ever been mine.
Those that don't know, Nia and I have been together for 4 years. Not exactly 4 years, but it took me a year to get to know her. She doesn't talk much, so it takes a while. Actually, what happened was a friend of ours wanted to go out with Ricky. And I saw that Nia was with Ricky, so I said, when you go, I'll go. We'll go double date. And he said, yeah, no worries. And then as I was following up with him, I found out that he was getting nowhere with Ricky. So I thought that I would try my luck with Nia. And after the third attempt, I said to the boys that if she says no to me, I'm going on a date, and that's it. I won't chase her anymore. And she said yes, and the rest is history.
You made a rebel of a careless man's careful daughter.
I know that Nia is in good hands, and I don't need to worry about Nia, because I know Alex will look after her. But good luck, Alex. Good luck with Nia. God bless you, and yeah.
Nia doesn't know why I said to her to eat all the food. You know why? I said, Nia, we have to eat a lot. Look at Alex. He's taller than me. If he's sick, you and I can't carry him to the hospital.
Surprise! You said I'll never leave you alone. You said, I remember how he felt sitting by the water. And every time I look at you, it's like the first time I fell in love with a careless man's care.